Stay on. In the meantime, those two Yankee cannons have taken a position south of the Miller Farmer Road in the front yard of George W. Cook's house. George W. Cook was in Atlanta. He had moved the name to the spring of 1864 here to shore.